Academy. I'm the owner of the academy, also a learner's license and driving instructor. We'd just like to introduce you to our classroom where we train. We do have a very high percent pass rate. And I'd like to introduce you to Bongi, which is one of our learner's license teachers.
Hi, this is Bongi. This is our class where we train or teach learner's license. We welcome everyone who would like to have learner's license and learner's driving. We teach according to K3 driver's manual 2016 to 2020, as the driver's license is the key hindrances or key requirement for anyone to get a job.
Thank you, Bongi. And this is Kiri, our other learner's license teacher.
Hi, welcome to our classroom where everyone is welcome, from people that are struggling to learn for the learners right to the advanced people.
Yes, and just to like to let you know that what we start with learners, we carry on right through to drivers, right through to advanced driving. So we'll take you through the whole course, and we'd just like to welcome all of you. Yeah, well, I actually started about 13 years ago on my own, and one car. I used to go to people's houses to teach the learner's licenses, and all they would come to my house. This carried on for years. I had people coming from all over South Africa actually to come and study by me because of my method. And what I did was I eventually, 3 years ago, decided to go bigger, open up a classroom, and get more staff, and just like grow. So my company has really, really grown. We are now 5 driving instructors. There are 4 of us learner's license teachers, and we are just growing and growing. We do definitely have a very good name. We've got one of the highest pass rates. Also, we are the only driving school that teaches with just a brake in our vehicles. We do not have a clutch on our side, and we feel that you will learn a lot quicker doing it that way. I just want to say over all the years to all my clients, don't think we don't remember all of you. We really do, and I just want to wish you all good luck for the future. And just to say, please, anytime, pop in, come have a coffee with us, come, you know, meet us at the parking. Just love to see all you guys again. Really great.